Hi, welcome to Q's Kitchen. Today we're going to make apple pie dump cake in your crock pot. You need 1 box of cake mix, 2 cans of pie filling, some cinnamon, and 1 stick of melted butter. Your house is going to smell delicious. Let it cook for 2-2.5 hours and then leave on warm. It'll be ready when you are for dessert.